Advanced settings. That off. There you go. What I've been, what we've been doing is, Rudy said, we were playing mini games, and then Rudy said he wanted to build in, create, build something in creative. And I'm telling him what to build, and he's basically building it. So at the moment, he's building this zombie head, which he has, he's basically trying to get in every shade. So he's probably gonna need about 4 shades or 5, which, yeah, he's done 3 already. So, but as he gets more into it, it'll be, he oh, that looks weird, that looked dodgy. Wait, it really looks dodgy when you do this, because it looks like this, it's like, oh, that's weird. Oh, Rudy, I thought you counted the blocks on the head. What did you do? Oh, me and my friend had a build off before, and it was, he had to do a, what? Where? Why? Why do you have to go? So? You can have the teddy on. But you can have the teddy on. Why? No. Sure, if you want. Wait, what? Why isn't your PS4 in your room? Or have you not? Why? No, it isn't. So, build a super head, no, I'm joking. Build like a future, no, like build like a futuristic house. I can't. Oh God, this is hard. Imagine if you were trying to play a survival. Imagine if you were trying to play this, a survival like this. No, if you saw how, like, no, like, if you saw how I was playing. That wouldn't be a survival. No, like. Like, I can take, look, go into my broker, oh wait, no, I think you have to leave the game. I can send you a screenshot of it, how like, it's basically with, I don't know if this was, it's copyright music, but fuck it. To be fair, probably is. But she's all in love with an Englishman. Just hang with me. Mm-hmm. I know, imagine if you are. And then you have to go in third person every time you want to see what blocks you're holding. I had to fill in the hole like that. It was quite hard, and I placed down a few blocks incorrectly. Imagine trying building a house. And then imagine if you were mining obsidian, and you thought you were mining it with your diamond pickaxe, but you were mining it with your fist. Oh sh! I can't get out of third person. I'm holding my phone and doing it. Okay. I don't know, I'm just trying to help. I'm gonna try building a house like that. What's that? What do you say? Wait, so you have to get off in 10 minutes? Yes. Why? But you need your own TV. We're gonna have to find you. Say like 10 more minutes / hours. No, just say it. I dare you to say it. You start crying, Rudy. You start crying. You have the, like, the memeest mom ever. Say I said you have the memeest mom ever. Meme. Say your mom's the meme kin. Say, tell your mom that I said she's the meme kin. Rudy. Tell your mom I said she's the meme kin. M-E-M-E. Rudy. Rudy. Tell your mom that I called her the meme kin. She's the meme kin. Say that. She's the meme kin. What did she say?
She said, you know.
Tell her. I know what Rudy said.
He said that, know what I said.
She's gone quiet? I don't like the sound of that. She's gonna go and grab the mic of you and be like, "Oi, you little blood!" I don't like.
Quack.
the fuck? I swear your mum and say I think you two need a better relationship.
No.
No, not that kind of, like a mum and son bond. No, say that I said that. Say you need a better bond. No, say I dare you. Put it on the mic and I'll say it. Put your mom on the mic. Put your mom on the mic. Sorry, first I didn't call you meme. I said you're the meme kin. Rudy just changed it, and I wanted to tell you that you and Rudy need a better family bond. Wait. I actually said your mum, you and your son need a better family bond. Yeah. Rudy, you look at your house and then you look at mine. You look at your little garage. Your garage is bigger than my house. Ask your brother if he remembers R2-D2. No, ask him again. Ask him, do you remember Jack? I'm gonna say he remembers me. You know this is odd, right? Say I'm the guy you played Infinite Warfare with. Tell him. Say I'm the one that was on the lamppost with R2-D2. You fucked up the garage. Look, there's one here, but not one here. I am fixing this. Fixing it. Jack said I told you you need a better family bond. I know, Jack said I told you you need a better family bond. Well, I'll type you. That you do need a better family bond. Just say it. Taylor, I laughed. Taylor, I laughed. Say that you laughed. Say it that I laughed. Say that I laughed. I know, say that I laugh. She'll come on. She'll take the mic off you and be like, I'm gonna whip your ass, boy. Wait, tell her that I'm laughing. Tell her I'm laughing. Rudy. Say what? Say, wait. Tell her I said you're 115. Tell her that. Your 15 minutes is up, or 20 minutes is up, really. Tell your mom that I said she's a 115. Do it. Before you go, it's the last bin. Tell her that I said she's a 115. Don't worry, you don't get the meme.
No, say it again without giggling.
Okay, tell her that she's a 115. Poor no. You guys, I'm just hello, Overwatch. Okay, what? Okay, emoji sim. Go and Jack knows me, so I'm probably like in front of me. Oh my god, I don't need to get an invite because I am in this party. Hi.
Oh, hi. Sorry, I had to kick that other guy.
Oh, okay.
We're building a Star Wars versus Overwatch Hunger Games, if you know what any of those are.
I know what Star Wars and Overwatch is. I had Overwatch, but before I even opened it up, it broke.
1, 2, 3.
So I never actually got to build it. I mean, play it.
Right, I need to focus a bit.
Same.
Bruce. Who are you building? Oh yeah, you're building the logo. I'm building Yoda.
That's why there's green wool in your hand. Wait. To be fair, Cohen Jack. Cohen. If I wanted to look at the logo, all you have to do is go in the party and then go on to your profile, and because you were playing Cohen Jack, Overwatch before, the game it actually glitched and it shows the Overwatch symbol there.
Yeah, it's Josh who's building it.
I know. I just did the funniest thing to my friend's mum as well.
What are you making?
Nothing.
Oh, you're just getting up.
I'm just pulling them out and then eating them for some reason. Wait. For some reason, I tried to think of something and. Wait, I swear that was. I'm not gonna say anything, but is it? I swear the outside of the Overwatch symbol's green, isn't it?
No.
Ah, I thought it was green. For some reason, I was thinking about doing the Black Ops 3 symbol.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to meet you guys because I'm. Yeah. All right, I have to go already. Freaking hell. Yeah.
What's this?
I'll be back on like an hour, maybe, probably less.
Okay.
See ya.
Oh, has he actually gone, or is he just muting us?
I think he's gone AFK.
Huh? Oh, Cohen, I searched your channel when I subscribed to it, by the way. Your YouTube channel.
Oh, thanks.
By the way, I did it on 3 accounts.
Oh, cool. Thanks.
That's okay. What I didn't get was, why was your whole thing, in capitals? Is that Jack?
Well, I'm trying to focus. This game in like a year.
What do you use to record Roblox with?
Huh?
What do you use to record Roblox with?
OBS.
What's that?
It's a computer thing. Are you watching Roblox or something?
Mm. Wait. I think I'm not subscribed on this account. Oh my god, Cohen, I'm your 100th subscriber. I mean 300th subscriber.
Cool.
MLG.
I already had 300, it probably just hasn't updated yet.
Oh no, now it says 300.
Yeah, No, my real sub count says 301. That's the lame. Like, I've got a live one.
Wait, are you broadcasting?
Yeah.
Are you?
No. No.
I was about to say, I can't see you.
I'm not.
I am. I'm just broadcasting normally.
Oh, what's your channel called? Put your thing down there on the list.
Sure, but for some reason it doesn't come up. I think it's because I only have a couple videos.
Just go over there and you can add your name and your channel.
Okay.
Because you're like helping a bit.
Slide.
I need to get rid of this.
I'm like, I'm a noob. No. It's literally, I don't think it can even, I think it's like Jack O'Brien or something. Is that, it's actually, I just really have that, I just have Jack O'Brien. I put my name red. Oh, do you play Black Ops 3?
No, I deleted it.
Why?
Because I have Infinite Warfare.
Why do you delete it when you have Infinite Warfare? Why didn't you just keep both of them?
I don't know, I'm just, because I'm going to make him flying on top of everyone.
Wait, what? Your what?
I'm going to build him, like, flying, because he has a jetpack, doesn't he?
Yoda has a jetpack? I don't really watch Star Wars.
Yeah, look at my back.
Oh, you. I thought you were talking about Yoda.
I just finished before the person done the tutorial.
Lol. I normally have to pause them because I'm not really that quick of a builder. I'm guessing. You looted the village. Sad. And this? Oh yeah, you looted it. Why did you loot the village? Do you know what you're gonna build when and how big you're gonna build the walls, or you're gonna build everything then build the walls?
No, I do the walls after the build.
So then you have enough space to build whatever you want. Am I gonna? Oh, that's Molly. Imagine if Molly just put her name down on the, signs.
Sorry if he's your friend. I kicked him because he had flint and steel.
Oh, he ain't my friend. You know you can turn off fire.
Yeah, I did. But...
Yeah, I did. Wait, can I have moderator?
If you wasn't.
Can I have it to teleport? Because I don't know if you've got
one of my first friends on PS4.
Who was?
You.
Oh, yeah. To be fair, we don't really play much anymore.
Yeah.
Would you like more Black Ops 3 zombies or Infinite Warfare zombies?
I'm not sure, they're both good.
I like Infinite Warfare zombies because there's a lot more glitches. I'm just gonna search around and see how many features I find with blacksmiths, and then just see how much obsidian I can get.
Hello.
Hi. I think is that my friend? Oh wait, no. Corbin, is that your friend?
Yeah.
Oh. Does he have Minecraft?
Yoda.
Here's a little question for you. What is the most powerful thing?
Yeah, the
I have 26 obsidian all together, and
wait,
still.
What was you saying?
Here's a question for you. What's if you have? There's a lock pad. If you have a furnace and a stack of cobblestone, or just like a stack of anything that can smell, what is the most powerful thing you can use to get it down quickest and you don't have to refill much?
I don't know.
Don't mean to tell you.
Yeah,
go on then. Lava bucket.
Oh.
Can you teleport me to you?
Huh?
Can you teleport me to you?
Yeah, okay.
Thanks. Oh, that's sick. His face though. I got 9 iron and 26
obsidian. Minecraft Overwatch build.
Pardon? Minecraft?
No, nothing.
What are you gonna build next?
I'm not sure.
You're gonna build like a Jedi or something?
I might build an Overwatch character.
I don't know any, so. Jeez, it's still bare loud even though when I'm sitting on it. I'm sitting on my phone and I can. Why'd you leave?
I'll have to do homework. I'll be right back. I'll play again in like 10 minutes.
Oh, okay. Homework's gay. She played the fiddle and Irish man, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her like an electrical by the hands, and baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Clapton Street, pass out of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what is it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm, said it was one of my friend's songs. Do you want to drink on? She took 10 years of chase. Jack on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Shattered some more, one more drink at the bar. Then put Van on the jukebox, got up to dance. She played a fiddle and an Irishman, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her and then I took her by the hands. A baby and I just wanna dance with my pretty little girl. In the room, as last was recalled was when she stood on the stool after dancing to Kaylee singing to trad tunes. I never heard Carrick Fergus ever sung so sweet. Acapella in the bar, using her feet for a beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week. And in this packed out room, where she was singing to me, she played an Irishman, but she fell in love with English. Kissed her and then I took her by the hand. Baby, I just wanna dance, my pretty little girl. Made a fiddle with an Irishman, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kiss her and no, I gave it a crash, I can tell. Or it's frozen, either way. But both are bad. Oh shit, wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, my game's frozen. Okay. This is good. My game's frozen. Pog's rule. And there's a guy. Hello. I feel like we all have skin camos. But sir, but I wanted to play. That's actually annoying when people do that. You play the fiddle with an Irishman, but you fell in love with an Englishman. Kiss her again, now you know how I will be with you. I'm at a one call. An Irishman, but you fell in love with an Englishman. Kiss her again, baby, I just wanna dance. Jack for the fuck, she got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. But you feel in love with an Irish man, and you feel in love with an English man. Kiss on the lips, and baby, you know, I love it. Die slam. The booty but Die slam. Did I write it the same? Die, Elsam. So you guys, you can't see anything, but I'm just trying to invite one of my friends to the party. I have 12 mutual friends. Play the fiddle with an Play the fiddle with an Irish man, but you fell in love with an English man. Kissed her on the lips and say, oh yeah, I don't even know how. I'm sorry, I don't care, sweet, and you know how I can fuck your whole mommy to the end. She gonna, oh, I know how we're turning all night, but now we know how we're gonna be like, oh. We played the fiddle with an Irish man, but you fell in love with an English man. Kiss her on lips and you know how it, baby, you know it. I'm living. Can you hear that? Fuck you! Oh, I don't have anything. You played the fiddle with an Irish man, but you fell in love with an English. He has a bow too. You fell in love with an Englishman. Kiss her on the lips and say your hair. I don't even know her. Team. Shit, that. Epic warrior left. I just sent you an invitation to the game. Don't join. Fucking hell. Join the game. I have a diamond sword. I can easily kill y'all. Please help and you know how it's down and you know I'm a titty titty. Play the fiddle with an Irish man and you fell in love with an English man. Kiss her on the lips and say your hair. You don't even know how. I'm living on a girl where you know, shaking down the street and you know when we are be. Look. Oh well, I guess I'll team with Dysla. Uh, I don't really have anything. I don't need arrows. Well, he wants to make it a fair fight. He's actually quite a gentleman. That's slam ocean. I slapped at a cab out of me. I'm coming straight from the underground. Now you need to know how I'm touching down the street. You know when I'm coming down the street and you'll know it. Bitch, you know when I got money, bitch, you wanna be like me. I can't have enough arrows of these. She played the field with an Irishman, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kiss her on the lips and you know how a baby should be like her. I live in another party and you know how to be like you and you. No, an Englishman. Kiss the one on lips and you know how I, baby, you know how it. She fell in love with an Englishman, but you know how you are him. Die for. I'm the only actual one that can make it. Foxes. Okay. She fell in love with an English man, but you know how to be like a fan. I don't give a fuck about that pan. I know you know how I am done. Fell in love with an English man, but an English man. Lucky left. Lucky! Lucky, get down here! You are so fucking lucky that I am going to luck you on my asshole! My asshole! Carnival.
Oh, lucky! Oh, lucky!
Tampa. Doctor Who. Gravity! 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 Fell in an English man, but you know how to like your fam. What the fuck? Kicked me like kick physical kick. Immediately fell in love with Englishman, kissed someone on the lips and now you know I wanna be in the control. She fell in love with Englishman, she know how I'm gonna be like the fuck. If you wanna be the fucking hell, I don't even know. I fell in love with an English man, but you know how to be like your dad. Just on the lips and you know I cannot be with you. Selfish fool! You selfish fucking fool! I'm gonna fill you up with some cum about this selfish fucking fool. I just joined this evidence. Better than yours anyway. Falling in love with an English man that can fuck me up the asshole and fuck me up the asshole. What you wanna do, dog killer, can fuck me up you, dog killer, is what you wanna do. Now I have to wait here. He said 10 minutes. It's been more than 10 minutes. I'm gonna have to go to the other party, shutting down the road. You know when I'm going down. Oh no. Who you wanna be? I can see you over here. Kill you. You guys, this isn't gonna be the end of this episode because I wanna play with my friend. Hey, Killworth. Why?
If you were the one to kick me.
What?